Here's how to lose your first 5 pounds. And if you want more simple weight loss tips, then make sure you drop me a follow too. Now, before I get into these 6 tips, one thing you gotta remember is you wanna start small and start slow. Too often when it comes to losing weight, you jump in head first and it all goes pear-shaped before you even get a chance to drop 1, 2, or even those first 5 pounds that you wanna drop. So the first thing you wanna do is create a calorie deficit. If you're unsure what your calories are, drop the word calorie down below and I'll send you my calculator especially for you to work out your calories. Number two is make sure you're consuming a portion of protein at each meal. This is gonna keep you satiated, make sure you're burning as many calories as possible, and it's also going to ensure that you maintain as much muscle mass. Step number three is drink at least 2 liters of water per day. It's gonna keep you hydrated, keep you focused, and it's also gonna help keep that hunger at bay partially as well. Number four is add more nutrient-dense foods to your nutrition as it is. Add in more fruits, add in more veggies at every single meal. Number five, at each meal, you wanna eat slowly and be present. Put that phone down, turn that TV off, and be present at the meal that you are eating so you can allow those hunger cues to actually start to work. And number six is still include the foods that you love. Don't cut any food, because no foods need to be restricted when it comes to losing weight. You can still eat chocolate crisps and ice cream and lose the weight that you want to lose. Now, before you go away and take those 6 things, I would honestly say start with 1 to 2 of those things. That way you're going to start small, and then after 7 to 10 days you can start to add more. If you start with all those 6 things at first, you might feel overwhelmed, you might feel stressed, and you might eventually fall off the wagon, as it were. So make sure you just pick 1 to 2, start on your journey, and then as the time goes on and you find yourself progressing, you can start to add more of those 6 simple tips and you can lose your first 5 pounds too.